Hello, welcome to our channel A to Z Immigration Updates. Here is the latest news of Australia. Victoria opening 2020-21 for the Skilled Visa Nomination Program, subclass 190 and 491. For Victoria Economic Recovery to change the way, aspirants will be selected to apply for the Victorian Visa Nomination with a new method that will focus on talent and contribution. Initially, Victoria will run a shorter and more targeted interim skilled visa nomination program, subclass 190 and 491, until the 5th of October 2020. You have to register for Victorian State Visa Nomination of Interest for Victorian Visa Nomination Consideration. You must have currently lived in Victoria and work in Victoria, minimum 6 months, in a highly qualified occupation in health or medical research that supports Victoria Economic Recovery and or Health Response to Registration of Interest, ROI, for Victorian Visa Nomination, subclass 190 and 491. You must submit your Registration of Interest by 5 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time, the 21st of September. If you get a selection to apply for a Victorian visa nomination, then they will contact you. You will need to submit a separate visa nomination application if you are selected to apply for a Victorian visa nomination. Thanks for watching. For more immigration information, stay tuned with us and don't forget like and subscribe our channel.